Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates. Now for the radio.
Recording ransom videos at PC.
He's ransoming them? I was told to line up buyers.
Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market, and we deliver them to the buyers.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa. Morons.
They're closest. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never.
Let me go! Or if something do...
Drop the bastard!
Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirates sent a message about...
Jason, Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to Amaniki village. We need your help.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm. More reinforcements.
Thank you.
fine piece of work. Now, tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? PC. Pirate Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed